Hi children, how are you all? Hope you're all doing well. Yes, I'm also doing well. And I hope you're listening to the stories and learning some morals. As children, today we are going to have another story of a monkey. See the monkey here? Yes. From a Panchatantra tale. Okay. So, in this Panchatantra tales, you will be having many animals and many animal stories. And there is a moral for every story. Okay. So, always try to read Panchatantra books if they are available offline or online. Okay, children. So, in this story today, I will tell you about a foolish monkey. What is a foolish monkey? Let us see. Okay. Then I will tell you what is the meaning of foolish. You will only understand. So one day in a forest, there lived a monkey. Okay. Generally what monkey does? Jumps onto the trees, get fruits and eat them. It was playing. It has come into the palace near the trees. So it was jumping. Then immediately a king saw the monkey. He's the king, the royal king. And he was quite interested seeing the monkey. Wow, this monkey is so nice. I want to rear the monkey. So he made his soldiers to catch the monkey. And the monkey came into the palace. And the monkey was also very happy for the royal treatment it was getting, like the king. Because king himself liked the monkey, you know. So it's getting all the variety of fruits and everything, whatever the monkey wanted. And it was happily enjoying in the palace. The king was also very, very, very happy. So one day, what happened, you know, the king wanted to sleep. And what he said, "My dear monkey, I want to sleep. So you take care of myself, you guard." Okay. And the monkey said, "Okay, sir." Then the king started sleeping, and the monkey started roaming here and around that nothing should disturb the king. See how it is walking so seriously? Okay, children. So what happened? Suddenly a fly has entered the palace, and the monkey got disturbed, and it felt that the fly is going to disturb the king. And this monkey got irritated. And so what he did, have you seen the picture here? Then he knew the fly would disturb it. And he wanted to catch the fly, but he could not do it because you know how the fly will go away. We cannot catch it so immediately, right, children? So even the monkey also tried catching it. And it could not do it. So what happened? After some time, he really got angry. And he thought, better I'll kill the fly. This fly is really irritating my king. My king is sleeping. He told me not to disturb. And this fly is really disturbing. Let me kill the fly. And he started going after it. Then what happened? The fly sat on the king's neck. Oh my God, on the chest of the king. Here you can see in the picture, children. Okay, and what the monkey did you see? The monkey immediately took a sword. Oh my God, to kill the fly. But children, if it takes the sword and kills the fly which is on the chest of the king, who will be killed? Yes, the king. Obviously, what happened, you see, it attacked the fly, but what happened? The king was seriously injured because he attacked with the knife in his hand on the chest of the king, and the king seriously got attacked. You can see it. Oh my God. So is it a good act or a foolish act, children? Yes, it's seriously a foolish act. if we want to kill the fly, we will put the sword or the knife on the king's chest or somebody's. No, not at all. So this is the foolish act done by the monkey. So did it do it correctly? No, not at all. So we have to be very careful with the foolish friends. The king must have thought why he kept the monkey as a guard. Okay, children. So even in life also, we have to be very, very careful with foolish people. And we also should not behave foolishly sometimes. We have to act smart. We have to act intelligently. We have to act cleverly. Okay, children. Hope you have understood this story. And this is a tale from Panchatantra. Hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you, children. Have a nice time.